Hey everybody, I'm Winch3JBC. How are y'all doing today? And welcome back to Ape Escape 3. In last episode, we took out the very strange Monkey Yellow with my favorite morph in the game, the Miracle Ninja. This one, we're going to keep going. We're going to go to the Mount Amazing and see what happens.
Here's another gadget. I'm going to warp
over to you.
Oh,
neat. It's the Sky Flyer. It's alright, I guess. I mean, all it is it just gives you an extra jump. And standing still, you can. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, my bad. Oh well. Is this the last item? Can you not? Can you not? Thanks. Is this the last gadget? I think it is. Oh, okay, yes it is. Alright, so the Sky Flyer, all it does is when you rotate the analog stick, you can glide higher. It's pretty neat. Oh, I missed. That guy was in some extra Zen mode. Fucking. How'd he not see me? Don't tell me, did I just ruin that? Oh no, okay. I forgot to tie a lifeline. Okay, yeah, I didn't want to deal with that bomb guy. Right, so for this dude, where is he? Is he higher up? He might be higher up, I just didn't realize that he was. Cool. Where's the, oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I guess he's just really high up. Alright. Alright, now for this, you want to get your RC car. And then get our little monkey friend in there. And then we can just hop up here real quick. Alright, now for I know for a fact that these guys, if you hit their head back, they just. Oops. They go back to them. I could have sworn you could do that with those the missile dudes too. He's like, what the fuck? Come on, almost there. This level's okay, I guess. I don't know. I don't really have anything bad to say about it. Alright, well, I guess I could test out the explosive rounds now. If this guy would not decide to. Alright, well, I guess I can't. Yeah, see, they just explode. They're alright. I mean, they're pretty neat. But I don't really use them much. And then the guiding ones just fire enemies. Kind of like that blue head enemy does. Oh, I should have saved them. Oh shit, I forgot about these UFOs. Fuck me, dude, I might die here. Damn it. Alright, well, at least we can try out the guiding ones. So, I mean, they're alright. Again, I don't really use them all too much, because if I need a guiding, an attack to guide, I'd just be the Wild West Kid, because all his shots guide towards an enemy. Eno. Let's push these rocks in, see what we can do. Oh, it's this level. Yeah, I remember this level. So, the level's alright up until you get to this part, when you're in, like, heaven. And you gotta fight the Cupids. And then I think that this level's pretty neat. Oh, did I catch him and fall, or did I miss? I think I missed. Damn, that would've been cool. These guys are, actually kinda hard to catch, the little angel dudes. I almost died right there again. Savage. They are a lot easier with a different morph that we'll be getting. Oh, I need a health. A life. I got me a life! I am really chancing all of this. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. Let's look around here. Maybe we can find more monkeys. Okay. That's where I came from, so let's head up a bit. See if maybe there's more. The flying guys, don't worry about for now. You can get them with your ninja, but just don't worry about them. They're really a hassle. We'll get them later. But this guy I want. Get in my net. There's like two or three flying monkeys, like flying angel monkeys around here. They're pretty neat. I mean, I guess you can just jump down and like barrage them with the net, but like I said, just don't worry about them for now. Wait until you get a different morph. It's not like there's a flying morph, it's just there's a morph that makes it slightly easier. I totally missed that monkey, and now he disappeared. And now I'm sad, because I wanted him. He was gonna be my friend. I was gonna name him Uki Uki. In the Crash Bandicoot faction. Aku Aku. And Uka Uka. He would be Iki Iki. Is there something around here? This looks like there'd be a hidden. Oh, okay, that's money. I mean, yeah, that's good too. What the fuck is that? What? I don't know, I can get money over there. Sweet. Let's go into this moon Death Star. He shot me. Thanks, Camino. And thus, God was born. What? Where'd he go? Come here. Wow, you do a full heart of damage. Holy crap. I mean, not heart, cookie. Holy shit, no, leave me alone. Oh, sorry. Right, fuck you, I don't want Trancy. Miracle Ninja. Holy shit. He almost killed me. Yo. I think that's where I'm gonna stop it for today. I've been recording for hour and 48 minutes. You know what? No, I think I can keep going. I'll do another like two levels or three. All right, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.